is Fancy Nancy and the Deadly Book Report. The author is Jane O'Connor. The characters are Fancy Nancy, her mom, her dad, Miss Clark, and Miss Bess. The main character is Fancy Nancy. This book is about Fancy Nancy. She has to make a book report. Fancy Nancy wrote a book about Sequoia when Fancy Nancy gave in her report and she got a good grade. The main character had these traits: fancy, nervous, shy, pretty, smart, excited, neat, and proud, and nice. I like this book because when Fancy Nancy turned in her report, she got a good grade.